Dads, we want you to honor your fathers as Father's Day. Maybe you have a situation where dad wasn't always there, but your dad, biblically, the Bible says that we need to honor our fathers. And so you may have a dad that's in prison. You may have a dad that's not around, a dad that was never there. There's never been a better chance to heal that wound and honor your dad. So this Father's Day, honor your father.